from a data perspective, I think a lot of the things that we have to do is actually kind of clean it up. There's a lot of disparate places where the data is, and I think it's a matter of trying to figure out and use the right systems to put it all together to help us really drive the brand.